What's up, YouTube? What's going on? Saturday night still. I decided to do one more reaction from the movie Cooties coming out. I believe it's a rated R movie, and it stars Elijah Wood. It's coming out September 18, 2015, so it doesn't come out until September. All right, so I have to put my glasses on because I can't read far away because I'm looking at my TV. This movie stars Elijah Wood, Leah Wannell, and Allison Pill. I don't know who these people are, but this trailer was posted on May 21st, 2015. It's from the twisted minds of Lee Wannell, co-creator of Saw, which I love those fucking Saw movies. Remember those Saw movies? The Timer and stuff like that? Yo, I love fucking Saw movies. I ain't gonna lie. Insidious. I just did my Insidious trailer a little while ago. I'm not watching that shit, so you guys can watch Insidious. Maybe I'll watch it with someone. I'll watch it, but I'm not watching that shit alone, especially not home. Anyway, and Ian Brennan. Cooties is a horror comedy with unexpected laughs and unapologetic thrills. When a cafeteria food virus turns elementary school children into killer zombies, a group of misfit teachers must band together to escape the playground carnage. The film stars, like I said, Elijah Wood from The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings, Rianne Wilson and Allison Pill as teachers who fight to survive the mayhem while hilariously bickering in an uncomfortable love triangle on the worst Monday of their lives. So, with that said, and without further ado, let's get this party started and check it out and see what it's all fucking about. Now, gotta say now. Alright, so give me a second. Be right back. I think I'm gonna see that. I love fucking zombie movies. I watch all the zombie movies from Walking Dead. I think there's a new Walking Dead. There's like a runoff of the Walking Dead coming out in the summertime. So I'm not sure how that's gonna play into the regular Walking Dead. I'm not sure. So we'll see when it comes out in the summertime. So take a look for that new Walking Dead coming out. on AMC this summer. I liked all the Dawn of the Dead and Walking Dead, so this is totally different. It's like a comedy, horror, whatever you want to call it. It involves kids only as zombies. If you haven't reached puberty yet, you're going to be a fucking zombie and get the cooties, they call it. So let me know what you guys think. You guys are going to see it. You think it's a pay movie? I think it might be a pay movie. I think it's definitely going to be pretty good. It's definitely something that you should go see. And I suggest seeing it. I might see it. And it was good. I don't know. It was pretty cool. It's different. You know, I like watching different shit. So, anyway, peace out. And I'll see you in the next video.